Hello pals, today we have a new vid on our channel where we will tell about the new immersive ASIC derived from Whatsminer M66S. We'll discuss factory specs of the product, structural characteristics. Let's test this device in action. Calculate profitability of it per the specified specs. Spec this model on 266 hashes. Energy saving 18.5 watts for every terahash. That is in consumption, to be precise. This will be a total of 4,921 watts. When it comes to the design features, there is nothing new. We won't dwell on this too much here, since in the previous videos we did a detailed review on immersive ASIC technology. With it, you will be able to get very detailed information to get familiar. And currently we are submerging this device, launching, and we check the operating modes. Well, friends, our device has already entered the working mode. Now let's take a look at the exact model right away. This can be completed in the overview tab. Whatsminer M66 SVK40 cryptocurrency miner. Its control board is H616, power supply unit P463B. In theory, like prior Immersion ASIC model, which we had available for review. Now we're returning to miner status. And here we can see that the device is already adjusted and currently in operation. About 30 minutes. Reminder here, in the up frequency complete column, there should be units instead of zeros. This shows autotune is successfully completed now. We observe that we possess 4 hash boards in each 240 chips. And we can see the hash rate, 241.5 terahashes, consuming 4,297 watts. This is the mode that is set to low. We monitor power consumption from the web via firmware. At Whatsminer, it is shown very, very accurately, so you can confidently take this value. Next, naturally, we proceed to enter into configuration of miner setup. Power tab for you. And we switch our ASIC to operational mode, normal. Save. And we are waiting for it to apply the settings and enter the working mode. So the device is already operating in normal mode. Cartooning completed. And now we are examining performance. The total number of terahashes is 291.2 at a consumption of 5,494 watts. The indicator is quite good. And now let's verify, please, what this ASIC is capable of doing in the highest operating mode. We should return to the power tab now and select the high mode. Save. And once more, we await the ASIC to apply the settings and enter the working mode. And the high mode is, we've had ASIC for 15 minutes, in the working mode after autotune. The hash rate is 321.6 terahashes in total, using a total power of 6,279 watts. All data we've collected on operating modes is summarized in a table, and we proceed to calculate profit. To determine profitability, we will use a calculator on our site BiXBiT.io, accessible online. Go to the calculator tab. Our current exchange rate, approximately 59,000 in total count. And in the fields below, we enter the obtained results. For instance, we will consider the normal mode. The remaining modes will be calculated by analogy. Hash rate. The total number of terahashes is 291.2. When it is consumed, the power consumption is 5,494 watts. And let's consider the cost of electricity, which is priced at 4 cents per kilowatt hour. Let us switch to Bitcoin and observe what our profitability is. The amount adds up to almost $8.5 each day, which is nearly $51 per week in total. All other results are summarized in a table, which you have the ability to see on your screen. Friends, that's all for now. Like, post, sub to our channel, leave your comments. Bye, all.